This is the wrong way to turn on fan. Here's the right way. Make a rough selection of the fan and go to select, color range, take a color sample of the fan and increase fuzziness, duplicate it, make a second duplicate, transform and rotate it, like so, merge both layers, next go to filter, blur gallery, select spin blur, click enter to apply and you're done.